Hello everyone. So in the video, NCERT book units and measurement lesson example question number 1 solve panna poro. Vaanga questions paakala. Question number 12. Error analysis vachi ketirukku or question. One G kekranga. G la iruka error. First of all, in the formula endha G eppadi sir eludalam? T is equal to 2 pi root of L by G. T square enna irum?
4 pi square
L by G.
Correct square avadhu.
Yes. Adana vandu eppadi error analysis adu vida porom. Okay va? Nee kavala padada. Ippa G enna irum?
L by T square.
L by T square. Correct. Ippa enakku error venum. Delta G by G enna? Very good. Nalla par and then the 4 pi square vittu thalli re. Delta L by L. Plus?
Plus 2
into. Very good. 2 into delta T by T. Delta L by L. Nalla par. Length le evlo sir error irukkunu sollikiran. 1 millimeter. Inda vela edhula irukku centimeter la irukku. Appa millimeter centimeter gana maathikalama?
0.1
divided by 20. Correct? Plus 2 into time level error irukkudhu. So time le error kudukkala. Error kudukkala na and watch ana minimum evlo measure panna mudiyum paaru. 1 second resolution irukku. Appa minimum 1 second da measure panna mudiyum. Appa minimum na nammaloda error. Total time evlo aachu?
90 seconds.
Puriyudha? Puriyudha? Okay. 0.1 by 20 plus 2 by 90. Idu vandu 1 by 2 na 0.05. Correct? Adha 2 ala divide panna? 0.1 divided by 20. 1 at 2 ala divide panna 0.5. Adha 0 irukku. Okay. Idu vandu 2 by 45. 2 divided by 1 by 45 penna varudhu 0.022. Appa idu simply panna enna kedaikudhu 0.027. correct ah? Indha alavukku enna panna g oda value la variation irukkalam. Puriyudha? So delta g by g. Suppose percentage ketta enna pannikalam? 100 ala multiply pannire 2.7%. Book la check paniko sikrama?
3%.
Puri la? 3%. Okay, idha vandu approximately 3 in the value is appo enna pannirukka 3%. Okay.